That's okay. Let's get out of here.
I did a couple test runs of this, and I was able to do it consistently, but I didn't practice in lag. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to pause it when I declare and issue the orders. And if I do that, I'll be fine. Although this is good from an illustration standpoint, because you can see how easily things can go south.
Hmm.
Now, even if you're pretty experienced with the game, you screw up like that, you're pretty well done.
So what did we do last time that worked?
I did the same thing, but I was able to get my units to attack them faster on declaration. I mean
multiplayer-wise here.
Oh, you hosted and I joined.
Okay. Okay, I'm in.
Okay. Oh my gosh. It worked right away. That's unbelievable. Alright, take two.
Alright, we're back.
Yes, indeed.
This is take two of the Coptic World Domination.
I'm leaving that in. I don't care.
Start up.
I don't think I've shown any fails on my channel yet. We'll get there.
Let's see if I get a 5-shock leader this time. 1-shock.
Oh, joy.
I'll be fine.
Okay. Ready again on my end.
Just a second here. Yeah, I'm good.
All right, let's go.
Go.
Yep, now they allied Byzantium. Okay. Well, you'd think that would be a bad thing, considering I lost to just Serbia last go-around, but no, this is actually what I want.
Yeah.
Ragusa just insulted me. Okay, alright, I deserve that, Ragusa. As you wish. Yeah, I think for the lag purposes, any tight battle, it's going to require like maybe a 1 to 1.5 second pause so I can shift queue my orders. Because I generally know where they're going to run. And that should prevent the delay from screwing me over.
Well, you just go ahead and pause when you need to pause, that's fine.
Alright. I want to get a little bit more money here, just so I have a cushion for when I declare. But yeah, let's not forget this. One thing I noticed playing Bosnia a few times is that England is consistently landing troops in Hungary during the Hundred Years' War. I think that could be tweaked a little because it's silly. And I don't really, it doesn't bother me. I'm not one of those that's really a stickler for history, but it just doesn't seem like that's something that AI should be doing in that situation.
Why would it do that?
I think it's thinking that Hungary is an easier target than France, therefore it goes for Hungary first. But it's really avoiding the war goal in doing that and exposing itself to occupations. There just shouldn't be English troops in Hungary in the Hundred Years' War. But there they are again. If you're watching my stream, you can see it. There are 10 infantry regiments and a cavalry regiment sieging the province of Lejka.
I never noticed that.
Yeah, I didn't notice
that's
either until
end
I was
well.
Testing this region.
Alright, so I'm about to go to war with Medri Bari again, and hopefully Adal will not attack them this time.
Yeah, I'm almost ready for Serbia. For real this time. Yeah, I'm going to need to do that on the Ottomans as well. Because it's really important when you declare on the Ottomans to catch their fleet. Because you're trying to beat a larger fleet than you have. So the trick there is to wait until like half their fleet moves off and declare with an admiral on a fleet that doesn't have an admiral. And blow them up.
Nice stack wipe. Alright.
I need my morale up. Ah, no! I'm just gonna take knowledge as power rather than ignorance as bliss. I need the prestige, unfortunately. Well, it's better than a stab hit. A stab hit right now is awful because it tanks my legitimacy.
Yeah.
And, that tanks my diplo reputation, and you can't ally the European powers. It just hurts you enough. All right.
Do what you gotta do.
Still interesting. I wonder if I just had better maneuver generals in the test run. Well, in this case, we improvise.
Yeah, nothing new down here. It's business as usual. Carpet siege of a miner.
Would you mind speed 2, please?
No problem.
Alright. You're dead, but you're not. 8 June. Okay, so I can catch these guys on the 4th of June.
I'm gonna have to wait for your upload to YouTube to see what you're doing.
Yeah. So,
but hopefully you're doing something good, like trashing the Serbians.
yes, indeed. This time I'll get the reinforce.
So you okay up there?
Nope.
No.
I don't get it. I did a couple test runs of this and had no problems catching the Serbian forces as they ran to Raska and then to the west. But in both of the cases where we've tried it here, that wasn't the case. But in the interest of this not being too bad of a restart, how many loans can I take? This is going to hurt like crazy, but better than losing.
Just do what you gotta do.
Yeah. How many troops do I have here? Okay.
Have you said you're a national focus?
Yeah, I said it's a military.
Okay. Yeah, I went to admin. So I can go religious.
Should have paused. I just didn't think of it again. Damn it.
What happened?
They attacked me and I didn't reinforce in time. That delay is just enough. Yeah, I'm dead. Wow, this is embarrassing. All the success I usually enjoy, and I just screw up twice in a row.
So, restart?
Yep. One more time. Yeah, man, I'm sorry. I'm not usually this ineffective.
You can also pick France?
No. I still have some pride. Not much right now, but a little. Oh, I crashed out. Okay, I'm back in. There is one other thing that can be done. That's to split the initial 8 to pin them in so they can't run anywhere. Because it's absolutely crucial to hit Serbia right away. You cannot let them run in siege data because they just sit there. Recruiting troops off their gold mine, and they're sitting on a mountain province, so you can't attack them either.
Yeah.
Whereas they're just in hills up there.
Right, how many troops do they have?
They start with 5. Yeah. Well, they start with 4 and build to 5, and I'm going in with 8. So if I can catch them.
Yeah, I'm ready for you.
Yeah, I'm joining. Alright, yeah, as long as I can catch them there, then I can chase them and stack wipe them. That prevents Byzantium from landing, it prevents them from building more units. It's the critical point in this step. Bar none.
Well, let's try again.
Yeah.
Oh, 0 shock leader, that sucks.
Oh, jeez. I actually got a 4 shock this time. Get access to C through Zeta. Don't want to pick the wrong one. Okay. I'm ready.
Speed 3?
Yeah. Yeah, the travel times here are short too, so you really have to react.
Yeah, that's true. They're a bit longer here in Africa.
Yeah, they're at their highest in the steppes, of course. Don't we all adore the steps?
Yeah, I do. Except for the travel time.
I really don't like the low supply limit either.
I got someone in the chat asking, wouldn't Bosnia first target naturally be Ragusa? Can you answer that?
Yeah, the reason that hurts is that Serbia will often use its gold advantage to build up on you and declare on you while you're fighting Ragusa. And then you run into a situation actually a little even worse than what you saw me fail on in terms of numbers against you.
Hmm.
And also, you gain a lot more money if you win against Serbia, because Serbia has a gold province that you can use, and Byzantium as well is very crucial.
Did something just happen to Skype?
I don't think so. Can you hear me?
Yeah, now it's better.
Okay. Yeah, we might add a connection blip there.